conversions involving division and fraction. So fill in each blank with a whole number. So we're trying to figure out what this value is. So what over 8 equals 1? Well, in this case, the only number divided, because this is again a division problem, the only number divided by 8 that equals 1 is the number itself of 8. So this has to be 8. And then this question is just asking, what is essentially 6 divided by 1, 6 over 1? And that's simply 6.